one, charge!
Here they go, the Blue Alliance robots up and trying to go over. Right now, it looks like Raid not going to be able to make it over autonomously. Red Alliance machines, one is across. It's Hotwire who brings it home for Red. Not the best autonomous we've seen yet, but luckily for both alliances, they are still well matched with only 6 points between them and driver control time beginning. 2 minutes are on the clock and an upper shot is in, times one, times two, and looking to answer it with a third. The Blue Alliance Raid not able to secure the shot thanks to the 2990 Hotwire who goes up and onto the ferrets. Shot comes back down as the Revolution Catapult is good. The chains are ringing. And 4911 goes up and behind the High Techers as they clear their way through the drawbridge. The drawbridge not providing too much of a challenge as these robots work together. Time is ticking though, under a minute and a half remaining in this match. The Revolution goes and pops one away. 5 more points for the Red Alliance. And they go down low, 49-11 this time, putting two down with 70 seconds to play. A volley of shots, one, two, and three, all within seconds are good. That's 15 Blue Alliance points. That's going to give them a serious lead now as they have taken down the Red Alliance defenses and they've destroyed the Red Alliance tower. And they're going to take it all the way to the end of the match with shots up top. Another one bounces back this time. 45 seconds to go, plenty more boulders to be fired here on both sides of the field. 49-11 is the Cyber Knights who go low under the bar in possession. They spin, and that low goal is what they want to hit with 2 points. It doesn't quite make it for Red. Hotwire robot, not much action. Hopefully everything's okay from them. The Hotwire machine may be just waiting for their moment, but unfortunately, it's up to the Techers to try and push them on. It's a tie-breaking game, and Hotwire's not going to be able to make it. Techers opt for 5 points, while the Blue Alliance sits comfy, and the clock strikes zero. Fantastic finish. We're going to tally the scores and let you know which one of these alliances moves on to the finals. Give us just a moment. .172 was the high score for that last round, and either of these alliances had just the same chance of moving on. So in our tiebreaker match with a score of .172, moving on to the finals, congratulations to the Blue Alliance! But it was a fantastic display from our Red Alliance machines. Give it up for Hotwire, the Cyber Knights, and their captains, your Burian High Techers! We're back with yet another tiebreaker round coming up in just a moment.